Hi, beauties. Ishi here, Super Makeup Addicted. Coming at you today to talk about a product that I actually fell in love with after getting a sample of it in one of my Helena Rustique's Glitzy Glam bags. I think it was in the May GGB I got it. And for you guys who did subscribe and purchased the one of the May GGBs, I'm not sure because it had two. It had the first and the second. I can't remember which one I got it in. But you would have got one of these jars and it would have had this type of product in it. And it's actually Helena Rustique's Face Silk Primer. For those of you who have been following Trini Unispe on her YouTube channel, she talks about using that in her facial routine. I will link her channel in my description box. Alright, so Helena Rustique came out with this face silk primer, and you put it on before you lay down your foundation, and honestly, it's so good. I think you could put it on just so and leave it, because it does look that good. It leaves your face looking matte. You put that on, you might put on a little rice powder and you're inside. So she has three different sizes for the face silk, right? And we have the 5 gram jar, 10 gram jar, and 20 gram jar. Now, I have nicknamed them personally for me, so that, you know, it's for fun. I just be cold stoning a little too much. So I call this jar on top here, which is the 5 gram jar, I call it the try it. So you're not too sure about the product and you want to, you know, dabble in it to see how it is, you look for the try it jar. And the try it jar, which is the 5 gram, it is $15. And you can't go wrong with that, because I mean, you spend $15, you try it, and you know it probably didn't work out for you personally. I mean, it's not really much that you really lost out on, because you try it. Alright, so this is the try it jar, 5 gram, $15. She also has the 10 gram jar, and the 10 gram jar is $20, and I call this jar the like it. So you try it, you like it, and you know, you say, here what, I want more. You buy this. And this is $20, the 10 gram jar. You do all that now and you realize this is not enough. I need it more. I need more. You link with the 20 gram jar. And the 20 gram jar is $30. And I call this the love it. Yes, so when you realize you try it, then you say, oh gosh, I like it. And then you say, no, I absolutely love this and I want to use this all the time. You buy the 20 gram jar. Now, before I started using Helena Rustique's Face Silk Primer, I was using the NYX Studio Perfect Photo Loving Primer. I'm not saying that this is bad, but it doesn't give me what I get from this Helena Rustique's one. It doesn't give it to me. And I kind of project panning it out right now. I never thought I would be using that word, but I'm trying to really use it out so that I could delve into start using this. So right now I'm kind of suffering myself and are you trying to use this out. So it almost done, so yay, I almost finished it. That is big space there, so I almost finished this and then I'm going straight into using this. So let me just show you guys how it looks. This is how it would look when you open it. And let me just show you when you put it on your hand, finger, sorry, this is how it looks. You barely might be seeing anything because that is how it looks. And then you, when you rub this on your hand, on your face, sorry, I rub it on my hand to show you, it comes off so freaking matte. I just real excited about this. So I don't know if you could tell the difference with my hands how it looks, but this, yeah, I love it. So if you guys want to check it out, I'll put Helena Rustique's Facebook page link in my description box as well, and you could check it out. And as I said, you could try the 5 gram jar, which is the try it, and I mean, you'll see, you might end up liking it then loving it, I'm telling you. All right guys, so again, I'm gonna ask you, subscribe, the link up above, put your comments down below. Follow me on Twitter, it's at Trini Beauty, B-A-U-T-E-E. Follow me on my blog, makeuplover2002.blogspot.com. And don't forget to like my Facebook page, Makeup A Girl's BFF. Alright guys, so Until my next video, I'll talk to you later. Bye.